Just found this new Pathfinder bug. Every time you grapple, it sets. Look at that. It was like this. Your arm is next to you. The only way to get rid of it is to climb up. It's such a weird glitch. It's so strange.
Let's explore this way.
Well, I mean, this is what crossplay gives us. That's funny. At least I think it's only with Pathfinder, so shouldn't be that bad.